Hey guys, it's Andy Rex from Germany. That's where the accent comes from. And it's time for the second part of this little comic called The Truth Spell, or just Truth Spell, anyways. Let's see what Bosche will say. I think she will say that she's in love with Willow. Let's go. 3, 2, 1, and yo. Target spotted. Good, she's alone. Careful now, Luz. And what was that? Who touched me? What happened? Who's there? Oh, the human. Hey, Bosha, I want to ask you something like you know, just for someone, yeah? For what now? What do you really think about Willow? You mean half a witch? Well, she's kinda cute and actually pretty smart, but I'll never admit that, cause she's an outcast loser and I have a reputation. If you ever say a word about this to anyone, I won't, I promise. Help! I think you don't, well, you're not, I mean, I get it, you... No, Amity, it's not that, it's the opposite, I mean, I... No, forget it, I didn't say anything, I'm sorry, Amity, I didn't mean to say that. You're probably trying to fix this, and now I messed up. Fix? Fix what? What are you talking about, Luz? Ah, fix this, you... You don't want to like me, right? Wow, what kind of a problem does she have? No one does. Okay, now she's emo Luz? That's not her usual character, that's weird. Luz, what's wrong? I don't understand. Why are you saying this? Yeah, why? They made it pretty clear back home. Hey, dude, Nosita likes you. Already? Is that true, Luz? Well, then maybe we should go out on a date. How about when pigs fly? Okay, pretty sure that people in school don't laugh that way, but it does feel like it, right? People are spreading weird humors about us. It's so gross. Just get lost. Okay. And definitely no, English is not the native language of the comic creator. Did you see that paper the boys were writing in class? This goes on too fast. The one where they were ranking the girls, best legs, best smile, best boob, best boobs. Yeah, this one. Boys are so dumb. And I was like, she gets a D minus or something, or even an F. I heard only one category was unanimous. Ugliest. Luz. Oh, come on. She's beautiful. Are you fucking kidding me? Those guys should wash their fucking eyes. She's weird and eccentric, but she's definitely not ugly. Okay. Anyways, weird. Those boys, they need their brain get washed. Yeah, so that was nice. It's a bit awkward because the English is not that good. And then we have also the narrative that is not very good. I'm enjoying this still. So I want to see how it plays out in the end. But yeah, so much for this part. Shout out to my patrons. Thanks, you guys. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. See you in the next one. Andy out. Bye.